Hello, welcome to my channel. I'm Juliet, and I'm making a series of videos about the Korean alphabet, Hangul. In this first video, we are going to speak briefly about the history of Hangul. The Korean alphabet consists of 19 consonants and 21 vowels. Hangul was invented by King Sejong the Great and his scholars in 1443. Koreans used the Chinese characters before the Korean alphabet was created. But back then, many lower class Koreans had a hard time learning Chinese letters. So King Sejong created Hangul so that people with little education could learn to read and write. It's considered as one of the easiest alphabets in the world. Tune in for the next video so you can also start writing in Hangul. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye!